Welcome back. So we are just leaving Fargo, North Dakota on I-29 North, and it is 10 degrees, kind of windy and cold. Looks like we're getting some clouds back soon, maybe. But it is 10:26 a.m. Friday morning in the middle of November. Minnesota around noon, which is awesome. I think we'll make International Falls today. I want to say we have 200 miles once we get on the highway. for unleaded. That's the cheapest I've seen it on a trip. stuck. All right, I think that looks better. So I just got my gloves on and got some snow and just scrubbed with the snow. I think that worked pretty good. But it is cold out, I will say that. When I first got out, I didn't have my gloves. I tried to just use my fingers, and that does not work, and it was cold. It just smeared it. But, yeah, I think that's better. So I think I figured out how to clean the window. You just use snow.
Proceed 61 miles on I-29.
Bit of smudge right on the far left, but I think I'm not sure if the camera's gonna pick it up much. Stuck my finger out to it. Oh, yeah, it was cold. I don't think I like this cold. Windy still. I should get fuel in North Dakota though. I think it's cheaper than Minnesota. The snow on the hood of the car is what I used. That is hard packed. I had to scrape it with my fingers just to get some.
Route guidance is now finished. Before we go on, please say the address.
Main Street, International Falls.
One moment, please. I didn't understand. What did you say?
Main Street, International Falls, Minnesota.
One moment, please. Okay, searching for Main Street, International Falls, Minnesota. I found it. The route is on the display. Want to begin route guidance?
So it looks like it's about, well, it's 245 miles the way she wants me to go. The way I'm going, it might be 300 miles. I think we could do it today, though. There's a few towns along the way that I could get a hotel room if I had to, I hope.
One moment, please. I didn't understand. What did you say?
All right, we're going to cancel that.
Okay. Guidance will start now. Proceed 57 miles on I-29.
Thank you. Casey's General Store. Of course, no, I don't want to eat yet. To 11 degrees, but it still feels really cold. Not quite as bad as zero, though. I forgot what 25 degrees feels like. Construction up ahead. I let him pass me. Yep, left lane closed then. never been on this road. Never went this far into northern Minnesota before. I came across Minnesota and hit Fargo. That's as far north as I've ever been. Oh, I'm getting excited. So tonight, or I should say, yeah, tonight, this is the probably the hardest stay, like, hotel that I have to find, just because there's not going to be a lot of them. So if I can't get to International Falls, you know, I'm not sure where I will stay. Pretty sure I can get there, though, by 5. See why Google Maps was trying to take me on the highway. This road construction. Sucks. I can't see if it doesn't look like they're doing anything either. Get it. is doing so good today too. Degrees though. Rest area, I believe. They call it a tourist information center though, for some reason. Looks like a nice one. cameras starting at $12,800 a size. That is cheap. That's why houses are so much cheaper here. The land is practically free. Should be Casey's all over Minnesota.